applause when you get here. And take part in our
that's really into it, activating the hall. That's one reason why it has to be certain volume, to get the whole room to be the sound, like if you're inside a speaker or something like that. That's when it's really great. It's a really abstract thing, you can't think about music, but music is really good when it affects you in that way that you have an experience you don't have otherwise. You know, it's a musical experience that you have. It's not like, those guys were into that stuff. And then, and the sound is, the instrument is the guitar and the cord and the amplifier, both. There was a lot of cool stuff going on there that then people forgot about. We think that we play the amplifiers as much as we play the guitars. You know? Tuning, extended through 7 octaves, it's like 120 notes or something like that. The overtone series. Hearing a lyric or something like that, but a real musical experience. Like sidelong pieces of music and make music that really moved you in a very physical way. Right, it's like a shamanistic kind of thing, you know. Because you figure that must have been one of the original reasons people made music.
And, you know, it just sort of seems to be in the air.
It just exploded in 69. There was nothing going on. The past always reflects the present. It was the death of the whole peace and love movement until the late 70s when punk.
I mean, it's
the past that brought us to where we are now. I mean,
but, you know, it's like Reagan's always talking about the final piece. I mean, what is the final piece if it's not, you know, the ultimate sort of, you know, death or